underground respected, but I'm still rapping for pocket change, and I ain't made a damn dime from any rhyme I thought of. I've been rhyming since I was 9, all my dreams I fall short of. When you a public standout, everybody got their hand out, but won't somebody pull the grand out and put my jam out? If hip-hop's a woman, then I'll be the face of rape, cause y'all niggas see me writing and thinking that I'm wasting paper. I heard some people say I got the flow, but I don't have the patience. I can't put that I'm a rapper on a job application, I'll get laughed at, especially when they ask how much I made. It's straight commission work, meaning you don't sell, you don't get paid. Since I don't rap for the money, they pay me with blank checks, and they already say I'm ignorant, so what will they think next? So everything I ever felt in life gets placed in a rhyme, and even my friends be looking at me like I'm wasting my time. But I don't want to spend the rest of my life working in the factory and sending tapes off to record spots that don't get back to me. Never know what my limits, driving the 95 limit that don't want to start up, it could fall apart at any minute. Trying to make my daughter see that I can't be there every day, and understand it's kind of hard when daddy's 4 hours away. To top it all off, 9 out of 10 people say I'm real dope. In actuality, I'm still broke. Can anybody hear me or feel the way I'm feeling? It's hip hop for life, but you can see that we're still in. And despite the fact my life ain't all the way together, it's hip hop forever and ever and ever. Can anybody hear me or feel the way I'm feeling? It's hip hop for life, but you can see that I'm still in. And despite the fact my life ain't all the way together, it's hip hop forever and ever and ever.
Now as I think back, too many mistakes, too many lies, and ironically, it seems like I'm the one that I despise. My manipulating eyes come a devilish grin and trap me in the world of sin that I'm forever stuck within. I never cared about the world, I never knew what it was worth. How many times did I lie and misinform my own earth? How many women I ran through, how many women I love, how many women I told that after we left the club, how many moments I got through without doing the crimes. I must have been lucky, got to get to tell about the times. Many memories I gained some, I lost a lot of faces, I lost a lot of friends, moving on to better places. I'm a loner, so I grew kinda tired of my crew. Remember when I borrowed cash from everybody I knew? The time